There are three standard type of grips that you'll have in your hands positioned on the bat. First you have the standard basic where the hand is just above the knob. Then you'll have a modified choke grip, which is a common choke grip, particularly with two strikes or for younger hitters who aren't quite as strong to get the bat through the strike zone, where you'll be 2 to 3 inches above the knob. And then you have a very extreme choke, which is not very common anymore, but again, you'll have it in excess of 4 to 5, even 6 inches off the knob. And Barry Bonds is somewhere in between an extreme and a modified, and this will help you to control the bat head much better, particularly again for younger hitters.